We're one step closer to even younger children getting cleared for coronavirus vaccines. Pfizer announcing they could release vaccine data on children 5 to 11 years old by the end of September. The company is saying that it will release COVID-19 vaccine safety and immunity data that would support the decision to allow vaccinations. This is a change from an original announcement pushing the age for emergency authorization of the vaccine from 2 until now, 5 years old.